People have pronounced my name a lot of different ways. I get Tegan, Tagyn, Tagyn, just a variety of different names, so a lot of different ways. So this year I've recently got the nickname Lars from Carrie Young. And it's kind of catching on across the team, so that's the one. And then I also go by Tags. My mom and dad came up with my name. My mom was at a wedding or something visiting a friend, and like she had a friend who had a friend, and then her name was Tagyn. And so they decided if they ever have another girl, they're gonna name it Tagyn, and here I am. If I was a Ninja Turtle, I'd probably be Michelangelo, I think, just because I like to think of myself as fun-loving and just hanging out, not too crazy or anything. I don't watch it that much, so I don't know. The furthest I've traveled from home was Italy. We went there, and if I had to go somewhere, I'd like to go to Australia someday. I think that'd be a really cool place to go.
Why?
I don't know, I've just heard like really good things about it, and I think it'd just be fun and in the sun. And I would play one-on-one against Maya Moore. I recently just met her, so it's really cool if I could meet her again, and then just because she's like the best women's basketball player ever, and so I think it'd just be a fun experience. Something unique about myself is that I've actually broken 9 of my fingers throughout my throughout my sports career, and so I'm sure they'll probably break again. And so yeah, that's something fun about me. What I'm looking forward to the most about being a Jackrabbit is probably just enhancing my basketball skills and becoming just really good friends with the team, the coaches, and just having an awesome college experience here.